His Majesty the King, followed by the Prince of Wales, Prince Edward, Duke of Edinburgh, the Princess Royal, and their equerries, with a minute until 11 o'clock come to take their place to salute and later to lay the first of the wreaths. His Majesty the King laying the first wreath on behalf of the nation. The second wreath is laid on behalf of the Queen by Her Equerry, Major Plunkett. The Prince of Wales steps forward with his wreath.